down for you. You know, I've been thinking about you nonstop. Come here. Bro, just hear the song.
Okay, I'm listening. Come. You don't gotta grab me.
Little baby, you special. If I could, I'd give you a medal. Stop making me chase you in circles. Come on, girl, let's make it official. Oh. Arm backward.
BJ.
Fredo.
What you was swallowing up?
Whoa.
Arm backward.
Oh, so.
Damn, bro, let me see this chain. Let me pull out my diamond tester. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another bang. If you're new to my channel, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I've been gone. No, I haven't. Yeah, but like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Glee.
You already know, but it's Janice.
We did not fucking know. Anyways, the question of the day is, what would you do if you had, if your significant other had over 5 bodies?
I'm going to have to say that I'm going to have to check him to see if he got chlamydia or any STD. But if he don't, like, he good.
He good?
Yeah, he good.
How many bodies you got?
That's none of your concern. But it's, I got none. I'm a virgin.
She got 25. She fly.
Motherfucker. Arm backward.
BJ.
Fredo.
What you was swallowing up?
Oh, nigga, you gay.
All right. What would you do if the person that you talking to had over 5 bodies?
I don't know.
I'll start talking to him.
Why you say you don't know?
Because I don't know.
It depends how much I love them, though. Because, like, I don't know.
What if you had over 5 bodies?
I'm not having 5 bodies.
Cause you get no hoes.
Okay. At least I ain't got AIDS like some of these kids at the West.
I mean, let's zoom in on his face though. Like, you kind of got a little.
Bro, you got me, bro,
like,
the fuck?
No, you got a little bump on top of your lip. That's something called herpes. Arm backward.
Rob Lazen.
That's your name?
Yes, bro.
I heard your name on Chinka.
Who the fuck is that?
The question of the day is, what would you do if the person you talking to had over 5 bodies?
What can I do? What the fuck? What can I do?
I don't know. Like, what if they got an STD?
Why would I even fuck with them if they got an STD? Come on.
But they didn't tell you. So now you got an STD and you lonely. It's fuck with a dry ass wig.
What the fuck?
Homeless.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to kill them. I'm going to have to kill them. I'm going to have to send my peoples at home.
Come closer to her. Your wig look like it's lifting. Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah.
It look real bad?
Yeah.
My wig look real bad?
Yeah. We'll start it. All right, I'm back with
Maya.
All right, the question of the day is, what would you do if somebody you talking to had over 5 bodies?
Nothing.
Why?
Because it don't matter.
How many bodies you got?
Bitch, you all in my pussy. Get out.
What the fuck? Arm backward.
What?
I'm backward.
I'm Angela.
All right, give us a 360.
Oh, hell no. Because I look like a whole stud.
Okay.
I look like a stud. I look like a nigga. Do not know. On my better days, y'all get my Instagram. I definitely can.
What's your Instagram?
It's Harlequin.
All right, anyways, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you talking to had over 5 bodies?
I'm dumping you, nigga. You're weird. You got, especially at our age, how the fuck you got 5 bodies? Explain it to me.
By sticking his in multiple females.
Exactly. Which means you fucking with random bitches. You're nasty. You probably got AIDS. Get away from me.
How many bodies you got? She got 11.
No, the fuck I don't. I have one. I was in a relationship with that
Your breath
kind
of hot.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, hell no.
I'm back with.
What power?
What?
I'm back with.
Kiara.
Malay.
Malay, why you acting all shy?
What power?
All right, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
What else would I do?
What would you do?
What else would I do? Like,
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you. You said what?
I'd be the 6th body.
Oh, my God.
How many bodies you got?
7.
Damn.
7? How many bodies you got?
None.
I'm not deleting shit. Tell them to subscribe.
What's the channel?
J Vlogs. God don't like ugly.
Hey, y'all subscribe to my motherfucking dog, man.
Exactly. Malay, how many bodies you got?
Zero.
Put that shit in YouTube. Subscribe to my fucking dog. Put that shit on YouTube.
On game. This is the letter J. I gave it to her because it's the initial of my name. Because, you know, me and her just hit a year. You know, let's celebrate in the comments. Yeah. All right, back with
Tanaya.
They will.
All right, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
Shit, probably already do. The fuck?
No.
Shit.
But that's a clank world. Nah, like, shit. You know how this shit be.
It is what it is.
How many bodies you got?
None.
Why you lying?
I'm a virgin.
Stop fucking lying. How many bodies you got?
I got one.
You lying.
I got one.
You look like a clank.
Hey, get out of that.
How many bodies you got?
I got one body.
I thought you had zero at first.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Come here. She got a little mustache, y'all. Zoom in on that
bro, what the?
All right, I'm back with
Paris.
Ooh, child, your hair look good. Who did this? Huh?
Sadiddy.t.
Sadiddy.t? All right. Y'all hair Sadiddy.t who?
T.
All right, don't go to her. Anyways, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies? Had over 5 bodies. What would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
Man, because that's not my business. That's their business. They got 5 bodies, they got 5 bodies.
How many bodies you got?
One.
Stop fucking lying.
No. Stop, Flaw, you got 5.
Don't fucking play with me, Brandon, because you know I don't fuck nobody's son.
You lying.
I'm right, not
you
fucking granddaddy's. Nobody's son. What?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
How many bodies you got?
Too much. Zero.
Y'all heard it? She got 10. Damn, I feel tall. All right, I'm back with
Jeremisha.
All right, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
Oh, hell no. He got to get checked out.
Why you say that?
Over 5 bodies? I don't know what the fuck his dick got.
How many bodies you got?
Don't worry about that. That's confidential, baby.
I'm back with
Maya.
Nia.
Hey, y'all looking good today. Show them the drip. Them shoes go hard. What you got them shoes for? What you got them shoes for? Them shoes go hard.
Kind of garbage.
Damn, them shoes go hard. I'm at the shop there. All right. The question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
I ain't gonna lie, that hoe gotta go. That shit.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. It don't really matter. 5 ain't really a lot. Because you look at boys, they got more than 5. Come on now. But we gonna got to get tested before we have sex now. You can have more than 5.
No, I'm lying. I ain't that mature yet.
Nah, you gotta get
that
tested.
That shit for the birds, I ain't gonna lie.
Nah.
I ain't
gotta get tested.
What if shit loose and floppy and wrinkly and long? What would you do? What would you do?
Get him tested.
Get him tested?
You get him tested, then it come out good.
Yeah, if you get him tested and it come out good, you gonna suck that dick like you mean it?
Boy, if you don't.
Fuck no.
She lying.
She lying.
She be practicing. She be practicing.
I see you on Instagram. Why you lying?
What you mean?
You know what I mean. Subscribe. I'm back with
Blaine.
Bro, let's see them shoes, bro. Them shits go hard, boy. Hey, you got a job?
Yeah.
Where you work at?
On the block.
On the block?
Yeah.
Let me get 3.5.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm joking. All right, the question of the day is, what would you do if the person you're talking to had over 5 bodies?
Shit, she probably already do.
How many bodies you got?
2.
Why you lying?
Nah, for real, too. I got bougie dick.
Bougie dick? If you want me to slide, so that dick what she needed. Say hello to money, cause that's what I'm greeting. I'm hopping on calls and I'm jumping in meetings. This is my